Peace up. A-Town down. Yeah. Okay.
Good morning. Let's go over to guidance office.
Schedule changes for Try 2 close on Friday, November 19th. Use the QR code by the guidance office to sign up.
Earbug.
Juniors, sophomores, and freshmen, please send an email to ubrook@whalenunion.org if you did not get your pictures taken this school year. The Yearbook Club will take makeup pictures next week during Pride time. We want everyone to be included.
2022 yearbooks are now for sale. Order by January 2nd for the best price. All yearbook information can be found on the high school website, Yearbook. Follow the link on the news team website.
Fine. Arc. Center.
Christmas fever is upon us. Windows are garland and red and green. Yards are alight with plastic reindeer. A million crowds of shoppers fill the street, stores, and malls.
And wherever Ralphie the Kid is, you'll always find his old blue, his legendary Fisher Red Ryder carbine action 200-shot range but an air rifle with a compass and this thing which tells time built right into the stock.
I can't put my arms down!
Say it! I'm a dirty little chicken!
I'm a dirty little chicken!
Come on!
I'm a dirty little chicken!
Louder!
Oh! Fudge!
Where's Flick?
Santa! Santa!
Howdy, partner!
So while the virtual velocity of light is infinite...
Hi, Ro.
That's my sore arm!
Dog blam it!
BB guns are dangerous. You'd shoot your eye out.
I triple dog dare ya.
Clubs. Clubbies!
GSA will be meeting Wednesday after school, A105.
There will be a crew club meeting after school on Wednesday in Miss Rondini's room, B113.
There will be a law club meeting on Thursday, November 18th at 2:40 in room B205.
Who are you thankful for? Michigan Youth and Government and SAD are selling gobblegrams. For a dollar, you can send a message, bracelet, and a treat to a friend. Buy during both lunches, starting Monday and ending Friday.
Join Culture Club and our exchange students next Tuesday, November 23rd, during Pride Time in the cafeteria for games around the world. Check in with your Pride Time teacher first.
Attention all students, staff, and Whalen community members. From November 22nd to December 10th, there will be a community and district-wide toy drive for Toys for Tots. Toys can be donated at Stevie Elementary, Baker Elementary, the Admin Building, and the high school. Only new toys are allowed. Within the high school, it will be a competition between the upperclassmen, the juniors and seniors, and the lowerclassmen, the sophomores and freshmen, and the staff will be with the sophomores and freshmen. This is for spirit points and a special reward for the winner. Stay tuned for more information.
I'm kind of hungry.
Me too.
No, I'm not.
Let's go to lunch.
That...
Hey Wildcats, today we're having chicken alfredo and a breadstick and broccoli for lunch.
Sports! Sports results. The debate team competed in the Gross Falcon Invitational this past Saturday. Ian Clevenger ranked 12th in No Vans. Sydney Van Pulperin ranked 11th in varsity. And Summer Morrison ranked 9th in varsity. Great job, team. Sports for today. Good morning, Wildcats. This week we'll be featuring the swimmers representing Whalen at the state finals today. Enjoy.
I'm here with Kennedy Jasinski. She's in the States for swim. I'm going to ask her a couple questions. Did you set any personal records this year?
Yes, in the 100 butterfly.
What events are you going to be doing at States?
The medley relay and the 400 freestyle relay.
How did you do this year?
Pretty good.
Are you excited that you're going to States?
Yes.
So how are you going to prepare for States?
We've been practicing for a long time.
I'm here with Riley Stewart, a state qualifier for swim. Riley, what was your favorite part about this season?
Swimming with you.
What are you most excited for States?
The dinner after prelims.
One last question for you, Riley. Are you going to kill it at States this year?
Oh yeah, with a hatchet.
I have a terrific Tuesday.